Riot Games announcing they're launching an MMO. Can you hash that back for us one more time, Jimmy?
So Greg Street, AKA Ghostcrawler, I have news. And by the way, this is the IP and VP of IP and Entertainment. My recent job at Riot has been to help develop the League universe, which we're going to need. Because at this time, my new job is to kick off a big, some might say massive, game that many of you and many writers have been asking us to create. And then someone asked, oh my gosh, is it an MMO? And Greg Street replied, it is an MMO.
Whoa!
I mean, way to not beat around the bush. Yeah. I feel like I was in the room.
This is huge. Riot Games now with Valorant under their belt and other games and IPs and animations and things in development clearly are on the track to start releasing a lot more. We got Wild Rift coming out. We got so much.
Yeah, I was going to say, is this like a WoW? Is this like a League of Legends universe?
It would appear probably as it's their most built out. And it's a big one. And it used to be very disparate, and now they're trying to tie it together. So this could be the thing that does that.
Well, we'll get to see that. Maybe that'll be next year's number one.
Hi, thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the full episode on Venn TV and more great moments on our YouTube at WatchVenn.